Today, we're making beef short ribs braised with pine nuts and California prunes until tender and oh so tasty. The recipe comes from Stephanie Samar, who you might remember from three seasons of Top Chef. We're starting with 7 pounds of short ribs, so we'll be making enough to feed a large family or to really impress friends at the next dinner party. We'll start by roughly chopping a large Spanish onion, 3 large carrots, 2 stalks of celery, 3 cloves of garlic, a 1-inch piece of fresh ginger, and 4 ounces of shiitake mushrooms. Next, we'll peel the zest from an orange and chop 1/2 cup of loosely packed parsley. Using a large Dutch oven, we'll work in batches to brown our short ribs. But first, we want to pat them dry and season with salt and pepper. Warm 1/4 cup of canola oil in the Dutch oven over medium-high heat, then add the short ribs, turning every 2 to 3 minutes to ensure all sides get good color. Remove the brown short ribs from the heat and set aside. While the oil's still hot, add the chopped onion, carrot, celery, garlic, and ginger to the Dutch oven and cook until the onion starts to brown. That'll take about 3 minutes. Stir in 2 cups each of Ruby Port and California red wine, deglazing the bottom of the pot, then simmering until the liquid has reduced by half. That should take about 10 minutes. Now we can add 2 cups of our pitted California prunes, add the meat back to the pot along with our chopped mushrooms, parsley, orange zest, and 4 sprigs of fresh thyme. Then pour in enough beef broth to cover. Heat over high until it's boiling, then cover and place in a 325-degree oven for 2.5 hours or until the meat is falling from the bones. Garnish with parsley and the remaining pine nuts and prunes, and serve.